In San Quentin Prison, January 7, 1939, opening of cell door closes sad chapter in life of Tom Mooney. For today, he walks with stride of a free man. Newly elected Governor Olson of California has kept his promise. On prison steps, the pardoned Mooney is greeted first by his sister and then his wife, almost overcome by a realization that her husband's 22 years behind bars have come to an end. For two decades, Mooney has shouted declarations of innocence. Now his patient pleading has been rewarded by a full pardon from the governor. At Capitol Building, Sacramento, Mooney meets man who fought to set him free. Approval of pardon seems unanimous, too. As hundreds cheer, Mooney gives Governor Olson his heartfelt thanks. And then it's made official. As in historic ceremony, Mooney receives parchment awarding him full forgiveness for crime he claims he did not commit. After a look at precious document, Mooney says,
"Well, an unconditional pardon. Get that."
In San Francisco, Mooney leads parade in his honor. This is street where on Preparedness Day 1916, a bomb killed 10, wounded 40. And this is building from which Mooney watched parade that day. Pictures proved him there, thus innocent of part in fatal bombing. Home again, after spending more than one-third of his life in prison, Tom Mooney, in San Francisco's Civic Center, says,
"It's the happiest day of my life."
And for Tom Mooney, indeed it is, or was.